doing the Geralds Farm enduro practice track, and it was great, wasn't it, Vicky?
Yep.
In a quarter of a mile, turn right.
Okay, yeah. Turn right. We've been planning to come here for a while, and just never did it. And then we were, as soon as sort of lockdown eased off a bit more, we were like, yeah, we're all going to go for it. So it was me, Vicky, Diggins came, Josh came on his YZ150 converted bike. This is the first time he's ridden it in anger properly. He did really well, but it was hard going, hot, dusty, and we loved every minute of it. Met Gerald, he's an absolute star, isn't he?
Yeah.
So I had a good chat with him, and yeah, he was running us through all the scenarios he's had. We were trying to keep the track, and yeah, so he's what a top bloke, fighting the cause for us. I wanted to do an intro, but we were just too blooming excited to get going. And I had two cameras, and I filmed about an hour of our first lap with the other camera, and then I went to turn it on again, and it said blooming SIM card corrupted. I'm like, oh no. I'm really hoping that I can put that card in the computer and it'll still read off. But I did another lap and a bit of playing around with this camera, so we definitely got that footage. So here's our footage of the day. Hope you enjoy. We'll catch you later. Cheers. How you feeling?
I'm a bit like,
whoa. Alright. Just try and relax.
My heart's going like mental.
Yeah.
I'm going, ah, can I get a right at the top, but I couldn't
get
it started again.
Okay. Alright? Do you want me to go?
Jump back on it.
Hey, you nearly made it.
Nearly.
First gear.
Yeah, it was.
You can get there from here if you want to get it started. I'll help you. Alright, start it there. Go on, I got you. Well done.
That's
easy. Yeah, you get a run up.
Yeah.
doing good?
My arm.
Arms? Yeah. Especially after holding on going up a hill, you're like, fuck, aren't you? I'll have a look. How much room is up there?
There's only room, but it's very loose mud. Once you stop,
Got grip. She got grip. Yeah, better to go that way, I think. Did you want that?
Damn it.
Oh.
I need to go through that way.
Oh no, sorry.
Get off a minute.
Alright.
Right. I need to try and get to that right now.
Do you want to Yeah, go on, go that. That's it. Alright. Do you want this?
Yeah. What's that going, man?
Get on that tree there. You got it? Oh mate, you don't want to be down there.
Yeah. No, I got it. I got it, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, hit the beep, beep, beep.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Sugar man.
Oh, no,
me too.
Come on. Well, I've got Dom still.
Oh, no, don't die.
Hang on, mate!
It's just steep enough that you can't stop it from coming back, isn't it?
Yeah.
There's
a point you have to get to, and if you get to that, you're fine.
Yeah.
So it's like in between like these two trees there. As long as you get it to there, you're good.
Yeah.
You got it, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I did. I stopped where he was, but yeah. Recovered it and carried on. Follow that round, I'll help you. Real slow. And then when you know you can go, go. Are they going around, are they?
Fuck knows, mate. There's no fucking round on the harrows. I don't know where I'm going. I'm going around the same fucking bit over and over again.
You can carry straight on, it brings you up here.
I think you've got to go this way.
Yeah, but you don't have to come up this hill.
No.
I said I'd have a look at it.
Yeah,
but
they're better off going back, coming across.
That was good. I was coming to tell you to go that way. Oh dear. I'll try and give you a hand here a sec. Hot!
Hard, isn't it? Tough, hot.
This is, it's just overheated, I think.
Yeah, it's all right.
You need to get up there, don't you?
Yeah. That's it, you grab your front wheel up there, that's it, back up to that tree.
That did.
Yeah. Is that one, is it?
There's a little red light flashing on the bottom corner.
That's funny.
That's something else. You probably noticed my arms were like hurting already.
Yeah.